हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल फैन स्टॉक। फ्रेंड्स, आर यू लुकिंग टू इन्वेस्ट इन इंटरनेशनल कंपनीज? देन दिस वीडियो इज फॉर यू। हियर आई एम विथ टॉप 5 इंटरनेशनल म्यूचुअल फंड्स फॉर 2021। दिस इंटरनेशनल म्यूचुअल फंड्स विल इन्वेस्ट योर मनी इनडायरेक्टली इन इंटरनेशनल कंपनीज विच आर अराउंड ग्लोबली, लाइक इन अमेरिका, इन एशिया, in China, in Japan, etc. These mutual fund companies has their portfolio with international companies globally. You can simply sit in India and you can invest in global MNC companies. Friends, before going into this video, I suggest you to watch my videos on top 5 large cap, mid cap, debt funds. I have given the video links in the description box and also in the iBar. If you haven't watched them, please go and watch them. Let's see what are the top 5 international mutual funds for 2021. They are Franklin India Feeder US Opportunities Fund, ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund, Edelweiss Greater China Equity Offshore Fund, Nippon India Japan Equity Fund, Franklin Asian Equity Fund. All the top 5 international funds are direct type and growth type. Friends, I have considered the best international companies with good returns. The first two are based on US and the third one is investment in China MNC companies, and fourth one is you can invest in international companies of Japan, and fifth one is you can invest in international companies of Asian market. Friends, now I am going to compare the top 5 international mutual funds with my selection criteria, and I am going to give them ranks along with the points. In the end, I will show you the best international mutual fund for 2021. Before going further, I request you to please like this video and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Let's see the first selection criteria. The selection based on CAGR 1 year. CAGR means compound annual growth rate. The more the CAGR, the best the mutual fund company is. Here you can see rank China Equity Offshore Fund with 55.28%, and rank 2 goes to Franklin Asian Equity Fund with 44.47%, and rank 3 goes to ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with 38.21%, and rank 4 goes to Franklin India Feeder US Opportunities Fund with 29.47%, rank 5 goes to Nippon India Japan Equity Fund with 28.95%. Let's see the next selection. Selection based on CAGR for 3 years. Here, the rank 1 goes to Edelweiss Greater China Equity Fund with 22.61%, and rank 2 goes to ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with 22.23%, and rank 3 goes to Franklin India US Opportunities Fund with 22.21%. The first 2-3 are around 22% only. The rank 4 goes to Franklin Asian Equity Fund with 11.22%, and rank 5 goes to Nippon India Japan Equity Fund with 10.18%. Let's see the next selection. Selection based on CAGR for 5 years. You have seen CAGR for 1 year and 3 years. Now you are seeing CAGR for 5 years. The more the CAGR, the best mutual fund company is. Here you can see rank 1 goes to Edelweiss Greater China Equity Offshore Fund with 26%, which is very good number, and rank 2 goes to Franklin India Feeder US Opportunities Fund with 21.62%, this is also good, and rank 3 goes to ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with 18.87%, and rank 4 goes to Franklin Asian Equity Fund with 15.85%, rank 5 goes to Nippon India Japan Equity Fund with 11.45%. Let's see the next selection. Selection based on NAV growth rate. I have considered the growth rate from the period 2013 to May 2021. Friends, NAV means net asset value. If the more the growth in the net asset value, the best the mutual fund companies. So the growth rate should be higher for the best mutual fund company. So I have considered rank 1 for Franklin India Feeder US Opportunities Fund with 363.8%, which is an excellent number. Rank 2 goes to ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with 325%, this is also very good. एंड रैंक थ्री गोज टू एडलवाइस ग्रेटर चाइना इक्विटी ऑफशोर फंड विथ 307%. रैंक फोर गोज टू फ्रैंकलिन एशियन इक्विटी फंड विथ 146%. रैंक फाइव गोज टू निप्पॉन इंडिया जापान इक्विटी फंड विथ 78.5%. लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट सिलेक्शन. सिलेक्शन बेस्ड ऑन एक्सपेंस रेशियो. एक्सपेंस रेशियो इज द अमाउंट चार्ज्ड बाय द म्यूचुअल फंड कंपनी अगेंस्ट देयर एक्सपेंसेस लाइक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल, their office charges, their furniture, their employee charges, etc. The lesser the expense ratio, the best the mutual fund company is. Here you can see rank 1 goes to Nippon India Japan Equity Fund with 0.24%, which is very minimal. So it has got rank 1. Rank 2 goes to Franklin India Feeder US Opportunities Fund with 0.62%. Rank 3 goes to ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with 1.26%, and Rank 4 goes to Edelweiss Greater China Equity Offshore Fund with 1.43%. Rank 5 goes to Franklin Asian Equity Fund with 1.91%. Let's see the next selection. Selection based on exit load. Exit load is the amount charged by a mutual fund company if you exit or close a mutual fund within the lock-in period. Here you can see all are having a similar exit load 1%, so they have given the rank 1 with 10 points. Let's see the next selection. Selection based on AUM. AUM means asset under management. The companies with fund house less than 10,000 crores is considered as best, so I have given all of them as rank 1 because their AUM value is less than 10,000 crores, so their fund manager can easily manage their fund in their portfolio and they can fetch you good amount of returns. So all of them have given rank 1 with 10 points. Now friends, I have summarized all the points from the each selection criteria and have given overall ranking here. Here you can see Edelweiss Greater China Equity Offshore Fund has got rank 1 with 65 points. Rank 2 goes to Franklin India Feeder US Opportunity Fund with 63 points. And rank 3 goes to ICICI Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with 62 points. Rank 4 goes to Franklin Asian Equity Fund with 56 points. Rank 5 goes to Nippon India Japan Equity Fund with 54 points. Friends, the best mutual fund for investing in foreign is Edelweiss Greater China Equity Offshore Fund and Franklin India Feeder US Opportunities Fund, because they have got rank 1 and rank 2. Can also go for UICSA Prudential US Blue Chip Equity Fund with rank 3. Before investing, please do your research by knowing about mutual fund house, their fund manager, and what is their portfolio, what are the companies they are investing, and take your investment call. Small disclaimer, friends, please read documents carefully and do your research and consult your financial advisor before taking any investment decision. If you like my presentation, please like, share and comment, and please encourage me by subscribing my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for all the important notifications from our channel. Thank you, friends.